The Parc de la Villette houses the City of Science and Industry, Europe's largest science museum, three major concert halls,
and the Conservatoire de Paris.
It was built in the 1980s, so people are scheduled to stop hating it in the 2030s. Maybe sooner, as it was built on the site of huge slaughterhouses that dated to 1867. Good riddance. Thank you.